And welcome back. We are going to explore some alternate alternate ending and alternate choices for episode 6. Now I'm going to cut out the parts that, you know, are basically the same. But I'm going to try to see what I can do here. I want to see if I can go back to the end of episode 5. Right here, point 6. Now I'm going to go through the last episode with Rodrik instead. Now, what I'm going to do, before I do this, hold on. Not sure exactly what this is. So copy. Okay, then I click okay. Okay. Now I'm going to make this, I'm going to call this canon. This way, when I start season 2, which I believe there is, I've heard talk that there is going to be a season 2, I will load this save. This will be our canon save. So even though I am, you know, exploring alternate endings here, I feel if it's a kind of a cheat to you guys that I just change everything, you know. So this is going to be the original playthrough, will be the canon recognized storyline, and just think of anything else that we're doing now taking place in like an alternate universe or something like that. Well, I don't want to start all over.
Fight for the forest, fight for the good!
Hey ho, Northwood ho!
So yeah, I'm gonna cut out everything else, but basically every choice I'm gonna choose something different to see how it happens.
You smell that? We're almost there. Let's get it. Come on, break it off!
Save your lovemaking for below deck.
They listen to you. Barely. But what happens if your lord brother decides he's the one in charge once we're at Ironrath? Do you expect them to follow his orders? Or will it be you commanding them? They don't know him. A lord sounds an awful lot like a master.
Just a soldier now.
No, just another sword. No different than any of you. Rodrik is the rightful lord. Trust me, everyone will love him. They'll want to fight for him.
Hey, if he's anything like you, well, we'll see.
See, I knew I didn't choose that last time, so I'm going to choose basically everything different.
Asher, thank the gods you've made it back.
You've looked better.
You've looked better.
We've no time for small talk, brother. Hope you're ready for a fight. One of us has to stay!
Asher! Come on! Don't you dare leave me, Asher!
go, Rodrik. I know what I'm doing. Iron from ice, brother. Iron from ice. Go!
You bastard!
Beska.
You're fucking leaving me? What the fuck am I supposed to do? I came here for you! We're supposed to fight together, always!
You'll always be my sister.
Die together!
Sister, you're my family. As much as Rodrik, as much as any of them.
You asshole. Rip their fucking hearts out!
With pleasure. I know it won't last long, though. Oh, I hate that guy. God, just punch that face. Rip that nose right off. Make him eat it. Still in a minority. Most people... I mean, still plenty of people had Asher stay behind, but most people chose Rodrik to stay. Okay, so now episode 6.
Previously on Game of Thrones.
But now I realize it might be far more entertaining to watch Lud tear you to pieces. Last house standing wins.
You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. What you need more than anything is an ally.
Ah, this guy.
I have to get in there, Sarah.
Look, I can't get you in. Marjorie's already furious with you. You owe me for this.
You're weak. Just like Ethan was. Making Duncan his sentinel.
Not changing that decision. We'd have to go way back to change that decision.
Damien, where are you?
Tell your uncle. Tell him the North Grove must never be lost.
I can barely hear him.
Finn!
Dead Finn.
They're everywhere!
We make for the North Grove!
Go, Rodrik, I know what I'm doing! Iron from ice, brother. Iron from ice!
To waste any more time.
I did find
it. Not with the condition he's in.
I found it, Sylvie. Right under the eye of the ice dragon. Just like it says on the map. You hear that? Hey, it must be close.
I hope you're right. I don't know how much further he can go.
Hold me. If anything happens, I want you to leave me. You take
take Sylvie and don't look back. Promise me, Garrett.
I need to know you'll do it.
Sylvie wouldn't want that.
Sylvie would never stand for it. She'd never leave you behind.
Which is why it'll have to be you, Garrett. I mean this, Garrett. If I'm gone, Sylvie will need someone to look after her. I know she's stubborn and proud, but she's a good person.
Stop talking this way.
Stop talking like that. You're not gonna die.
If I do, though, she's still my little sister.
And if I'm not around to protect her, I need to know there's someone who can.
What are you doing?
I found nightshade. It's poisonous, but in small doses it can help with pain. It's rare this far north.
Carter could use that.
We're lucky to have found it.
We can use the nightshade to make Cotter more comfortable.
Right. It'll help keep him calm, too. In the right amount. Luckily, I know how to use it. Can you help?
See this? Whatever made this must be enormous. Claw marks. Gods.
Touch that thing?
It's not frozen. Must be a fresh kill. It's been torn apart. Hear the werewood's whisper.
I knew it was real.
I knew it! I told you it was real!
I should have had more faith in you. Fuck! Whoever they are, I can help them. Garrett!
Come on, Carter.
Carter, I need all your strength. We need to get to that village.
I'm a forester.
I represent House Forester. Our squire to Lord Gregor himself.
Finally, you grace us with your presence. I was beginning to think you'd found someone else to serve.
Is there something wrong?
Is everything all right, my lady? What's happened?
I'll get to you in a moment. Do you realize how precarious my position is with Cersei?
Of course, my lady.
Of all the people in King's Landing, you steal from the Queen Regent. Did you know about this? Sarah's been stealing wine. From Cersei, no less.
I drank
with her. As if I
haven't got
enough to worry about.
Sarah told me about it, my lady. I had a sip with her.
If you wanted wine, you should have just asked.
I'm sorry, my lady.
They wouldn't give us that.
We only had a little.
Gods, the pair of you. Where's my seal? I haven't seen it in weeks. Do you know where it went, Mira?
We'll own up to everything.
Do you think that our thief here pocketed it too?
My lady, please. I would never steal from you.
Pretend
I'd yet
to find
meet the
it?
Thief who'd admit they would.
We
I
used
can't
to
admit
keep it.
It
in the armoire.
We can't admit that we stole it. That's
see, here it is.
Sneaky.
It was hidden in the back.
Strange. It wasn't there when I looked.
That's not good looking
I'm
for
sorry.
Stuff.
It's not right to accuse without proof. It's just, I need order in my household. Until I'm married to Tommen, I can't afford any more mistakes. I have no choice but to make changes among my handmaidens. Tommen's garden party, Mira. What were you thinking? I can't believe you'd be so irresponsible. I expected better of you.
It was urgent business.
I had urgent business there, my lady. People were counting on me.
I think I said that
otherwise,
last time.
I would never have disobeyed you.
I'm sure you had your reasons, Mira. You always do. At least you're honest about it. Sarah's been saying some damning things about you, Mira. I suspect in an effort to save her own neck.
My lady, please.
You've said enough. One of you must answer for this. Sarah says you used her to get you into the party. You've been with me a long time, Mira. When I'm queen, I'll need people I can count on. Please, tell me this isn't true.
Mira, please. I can't go back to Highgarden.
It is true.
You promised me you'd take the blame for this.
I use Sarah.
My lady, I'm sorry. Sarah's telling the truth.
This has been building for some time, Mira, but it still breaks my heart.
The arms kind of flew there.
I've been nothing but good to you. I've put up with your schemes. I've even tried to help you and your family where I could.
Yeah, we had good schemes.
And you repay me with this. I feel betrayed.
Yeah, you were, actually.
I won't have it.
Please know, Sarah is blameless.
You should know, Sarah had nothing to do with this. The blame belongs to me, and me alone.
I'll take that into account when I decide what to do with her. And as for you, consider yourself dismissed from my service.
Pleasure working for you, ma'am.
Now get out.
Queen, princess, something. We'll not let the door hit our ass on the way out, I guess.
Mira, wait!
Oh, Sarah comes up to talk to us.
I'm so sorry. Aww. She was so angry. I didn't know what else to do. You saved me from being sent home.
Yeah.
I can't believe you did that for me.
Me neither, actually.
I expected I'd be on my way to Highgarden by now. But you stood up for me.
You need Marjorie more.
I couldn't let you take the fall. You need Marjorie's protection more than I do. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. I hope you're right about that. But thank you. I know you didn't have to do it.
We won't be fine. Either way.
I wish things had turned out differently. But I suppose this is goodbye.
Unless...
I'm not sure we'll see each other again.
Tarwick is a lovely man. Good luck with your wedding.
Thanks, Mira. I'll send you an invitation.
There's something I need to tell you. Something I heard.
Really?
There are some vile rumors going on about you.
Rumors?
Mm. About you murdering a Lannister guard. I thought you should know.
Thanks, Sarah.
So she tells us instead of Tom.
Mira. You're on your own now.
Yeah, helped you out. Really didn't want to do it after you threw a frickin' tomato at us at our own execution, but, well, that was another reality now, wasn't it? Rodrik. And leave all the scenes of
fucking Westeros.
Rodrik in, because
Slave
obviously
all my life.
He wasn't here
I've
in the
never been so fucking hungry.
Sixth episode at all.
We've passed villages. We should have raided them.
You didn't come here to pillage the countryside.
We didn't come to get ambushed either. But plans change.
You can't believe my little brother's gone. All that bloody fool wanted was to come back to Westeros and fight for his family.
He really came all the way back just to die.
Stupid. That we had a good thing going across the narrow sea. But
barely
did it anyway.
Barely stood on
all
Westeros.
For a family who cast him out.
For what, 10 minutes?
Who banished him to the other side of the world, but begged him to return when they needed him.
I didn't cast him out.
It wasn't me who sent Asher away. Our father did that, to save his bloody life.
From the White Hills. And those cock-sucking cunts still got him in the end.
Ooh, Beska.
Asher would have been sick at the thought.
See, of course, this whole conversation
but
is not there.
I keep expecting to turn my head and see him riding beside me. Laughing at the idea that he, of all people, could actually be dead. But then I turn and... it's just you.
Thanks.
No offense. It's just... not how I expected this would go.
Know how you feel?
I know how you feel, Beska.
No, you don't. You hadn't seen him in years.
Still. My brother.
Him and I, we used to sneak out of Ironwrath and get drunk on mead with the Chandler's daughters.
You didn't grow
he
up
could
with
drink
him.
Like a fish. But I'd get so drunk he'd have to help me walk home. One time he even carried me.
This is cool.
We did the same thing once, actually. Except it was Valyrian fire whiskey and a butcher's girl.
Now here we are.
A threesome?
Both of us. Without the man we once called brother.
Maybe you do understand.
This whole scene makes it all worth
it. If I do just one more thing in this piss life of mine... it'll be to make those bastards pay.
You'll get your chance. The White Hills are coming for us, have no doubt. But before we deal with them, Rodrik needs to tell his mother that she's lost another son.
Either way, she would have. So yeah, if there's a bunch of scenes like that, I could see how it would take them double the time to make this episode, because, in effect, it'd be worth, like, you know... half hour, 45 minutes of extra scenes, you know, on top of the game. The 2 hour or so episode. Hey, hey, Rodrik! Our lord returned.
Rodrik! I was so worried.
Oh, so we have what's her name?
You returned. I knew you would.
She wasn't even at the keep when Asher came back, was she? What's that awkwardness? I guess he just
Rodrik,
can't be happy because Asher's
gone. Where is your
gone.
Brother?
Yeah.
I don't understand. Did Asher not arrive?
Right there. He has bad news.
He wouldn't have missed the ship.
Mother, he's
I'm
gone.
Sorry, Mother. Asher's gone.
Like, gone, gone.
No! Easy. I've got you.
Ooh. I can't imagine losing your entire family or your kids one by one like that. First, your husband.
My lord. The people loved Asher. He was a legend to them.
He will avenge his death.
Asher is dead! Murdered! But mark my words!
We will avenge him!
Any
man, woman or child bearing the name Whitehill will pay the price for his death!
Sounds
good.
And how
will you do this? With plows and swine? Asha brought us here to fight, but Asha's dead. What's coming isn't battle, it's slaughter.
You don't know the first thing about our wars.
Bah! You think we can't see the difference between strength and weakness?
Interesting.
Your people are terrified. Your walls are made of wood.
Hey.
What's to stop us taking what we want and leaving this shithole?
That's Forrester wood.
Food, gold, weapons. We could make out well here.
You promised Asher.
I promised my brother you'd follow us.
You are not your brother. And words are wind.
That would be weird.
Shit.
They mean what if I was my own brother? They mean. In the north, there's only one penalty for a person who breaks an oath.
Chop the hand off.
He's nothing like Asher.
Chop the head off.
You're nothing like real sellswords.
Yet you want us to fight like it.
What I want is for you to obey Lord Rodrik.
He's not our lord.
I knew this would happen,
some
actually.
Respect.
Doesn't mean shit to me.
Oh, fucking hell.
Silence.
Silence! If we fight amongst ourselves, we're dead. If we mistrust each other, we're dead. Either we band together, or Ironwrath will be the last place any of us ever see.
Ooh. Don't you dare. The hell's this? Oh. Frame rate hit.
I bring a message. From the Lady Gwyn.
Gwyn? Gwyn Whitehill?
What did she say?
You just said we'd kill any Whitehill.
They're on the march. They'll be at our gates by nightfall.
We're doomed.
Why they sent us a warning?
Fucking great.
Please remain calm. Please.
Look to your lord. Look to your lord.
Raise the alarm.
Sound the alarm! Send out riders! Ironwrath is under attack.
Dun dun! You're protecting the wall anyway by putting that down. Same difference.
I don't trust fucking deserters. And you're traveling with a wildling.
Get out of my face.
All the more reason not to trust you. Get out of my face. You're in no position to give orders, Crow.
I'll give him anyway.
I could have killed you out there. As easily then as I could now.
But you didn't.
He's a warg.
The bear likes your kind even less than I do. So I suggest you shut your mouth. Your blade pierced his shoulder. And I felt the pain as if it were mine. You couldn't possibly understand what that's like. But I could make you understand.
Enough, Josera. He claims to serve House Forrester. Anyone could say as much. What proof do you have? If you'd have us believe it's not a lie.
I have Talia's necklace.
I was given this by Talia Forrester before I left. It's the Forrester sigil. Made from ironwood.
Showed a different set of evidence.
These people, Harida East.
If these warriors are like, they're
you
whites or something.
This crow.
But she controls them.
That necklace is Forrester ironwood. No one else could craft it as well.
That's right.
Who is this girl? Is she a prisoner? Why else would you be traveling with a wildling?
It's no threat to you.
She won't cause any trouble.
A wildling girl. She'll betray you the first chance she gets. My name is Elsera Snow. This is my brother, Josera.
You're right. He's just a messenger. All he did was use some ironwood necklace they gave him. Why should we trust him with anything? They clearly didn't. Otherwise, he would know.
Lord Gregor trusted
me. Lord Gregor was willing to trust me. If he was, then you can too.
He wasn't the best judge of character.
Oh, thanks.
Perhaps Lord Gregor never...
Did they teach you to fight at Castle Black? I hope they did. Otherwise, you're likely to die.
Release Sylvie and I'll help.
I'll fight. But only if you release her.
I knew you couldn't be trusted. Maybe you're the one who should be tied up.
We don't have time for this. The dead are coming. I'll untie her, but she'll need to be watched. That's one less warrior, so I hope you know how to fight.
So now she's untied.
Thank you, Garrett.
Of course.
There's something wrong with them, Garrett.
Yeah.
Those warriors. They're not normal free folk. Not like any I've ever seen.
They're whites, I think.
Ready!
Or something similar.
Why?
They're under her control. They still have some life in them from the blood. The sacrifices that she makes.
More. Someone sent the captain of the guard a message about you. Dropped off at the guardhouse.
How do you know?
Anonymously.
You mean someone's plotting against me? How do you know this?
My friend does the guardhouse call. Whoever's behind this, they're making their move now.
Cold
if those
friends.
Guards catch you, if they catch us, we've got to stay close to Lady Marjorie. They won't touch us if we're with her.
No, this
She'll
could
protect
hurt her.
Us.
We can't bring Lady Marjorie into this.
What? Why not?
A scandal could hurt her right now.
Scandal? They're going to cut off our heads.
Calm down.
One of us.
Panicking isn't going to help.
Those guards won't stop until they find someone for Damien's death. What are we going to do, Lady Mira? How are we getting out of this one?
We'll figure it out together.
Don't worry, Tom. We'll figure out who's behind this.
Oops, I said this last time.
We've managed to get this far, haven't we?
You're right, Lady Mira. But we ain't faced nothing like this. But I don't know how to aid you now. Tell me and I'll help you.
I need to talk to Cersei.
Whatever it is, we can't stay here.
I need allies, Tom. Allies with real power. If I can get an audience with Cersei... Maybe she'll put a stop to this.
I don't like it. But I can get her a message if it's what you want. In the meantime, there's a collier store by the River Gate. On Muddy Way. Meet me there.
Who's there? Shout yourself, or it'll be worse for you.
Nobody here but us handmaidens and coal boys. I hate that simpering
We've
face.
We've secured the gate and put archers on the battlements. What footmen we have are armed and ready.
Talia, Melaina.
In the cellars, where they'll be safe.
You should be down there too, Alyssa.
And let Lud think that I'm afraid.
Rodrik Forrester! By order of houses Whitehill, Bolton, and Baratheon, I order you to surrender your keep and present yourself for execution.
Huh.
He must be shitting in his britches.
Go screw yourself.
Coward.
Go fuck yourself, Lud. Don't blame me for this, Rodrik.
This is different.
Ramsay Snow said only one of our houses can survive.
Right.
It will not be yours.
Because it's Rodrik.
Right. Bring the gift!
If it was Asher, he'd have her, you know, try to have him marry Quinn.
What's he doing?
I brought you something to mount on your wall! Come on, lad! Hold it up so your brother can see!
So last time they had Roderick's body.
Oh, fuck!
Oh my god. Is he holding Asher's... Yep, oh, that's horrible.
Oh, you should have seen the rest of him!
Or what's left after we fed it to the dogs?
Your head is next, Lud.
Does he have no limit?
The next pike's for you, Lud. I'll see to it myself.
Alright.
Oh, he's beginning to bore me.
Actually, I thought that was pretty kick-ass.
Take the gate!
Wow, we don't have any option. They're just gonna attack right now.
Arrows, watch out!
Well, that escalated quickly. It'd be funny if it didn't fit through that tunnel. Wouldn't that be awesome?
My lord, the men are looking to you.
Reinforce the gate.
Reinforce the front gate. Use every piece of timber you can find.
The fight is on!
Yeah!
That's a good idea. It's gonna need to make it a lot thicker.
Take his, when the gate falls.
Take the stupid head away. The horrible head away.
Need to get off this bloody wall.
That animal! He's taken everything from us.
What's happening out there?
Nothing good.
This is Roiland's fault. Because of him, the White Wolves know our numbers, our defenses, the strength of our gate.
They're
using Ryan as a human shield.
I'd say we have hours, maybe less.
This won't be a siege, my lord. It'll be a rout.
Plan a counterattack.
We need to counterattack. Hit them where it hurts. But how? They'll slaughter us the moment we raise the gate.
Then we don't go out the gate.
Duncan, the map.
Really? Will we get out a back way? Look through sewers or something? Forest? Postern gate? Lord's encampment? It says postern gate.
Small enough party could sneak out the postern gate.
I guess postern means rear. Forest?
If we cut through the forest and along this hunting trail.
I like this continuing thing. Lud's encampment.
We'd end up here, behind Lud's army.
Sounds like a plan to me.
This is interesting.
We hit their camp, kill some White Hills, and maybe get your brother back in the bargain.
My lord, I see why this is appealing. If you're caught out there, this war is over. They'll kill you. They'll kill Ryan. They'll marry Mira and Talia to second sons from minor houses.
You have a better
It'll
plan?
Be the end of your line.
Do you have a better plan? If so, now's the time to share it.
No, my lord.
Didn't think
Neither
so.
Do I. Amaya, this is it. We're going to war. Are you with me or not?
And we're with you, Westerosi.
We are with you.
Westerosi.
Only because Asher already paid us.
Westerosi.
Then we leave this shit-cold land.
We'll either have won, or we'll all be...
We'll all be like him, I guess?
Arrows!
It's up to you to hold the castle, Duncan.
You'll not set foot in Ironwrath on my watch.
This is pretty awesome. It's like a half a different episode.
You must leave for your own welfare.
So you'd cut me loose like some injured horse?
Give me a moment. Elena, why aren't you inside?
Your maester wants to send me away.
Lenmores have cousins in the Riverlands.
How's she gonna get out? Through the postern gate as well?
I've stood by you since the beginning, Rodrik. If our nights together meant anything to you, tell him I belong here, at Ironwrath. Tell him I make my own choices.
My lady, this is foolishness.
Call Elena, this is war.
When Rodrik wins, I want to be here to see it.
Elena, you know what happens to women in war.
You think I'm naive? That I've made my choices blindly?
They're here to kill us, Elena. And worse.
I don't care.
Well, I do care.
Rodrik, we have to go now.
May the gods be with you today, Rodrik. I'll be waiting.
We
The gate won't hold much longer, even with the reinforcements.
Then follow me. Let's end this before they do.
Yeah, except for the Mira and the North Grove parts, this
He's
is like
the key.
All different.
Search the area.
Don't search the area.
Lady Mira.
Oh God.
There she is. Take her.
What's all this?
What if I don't go with him at all? I'm not gonna say anything.
My good sirs, there's no need for that. Surely you have more dangerous criminals to deal with than Lady Marjorie's handmaiden.
I'm better off with them taking me.
We have orders from Captain Lucan to...
Let me worry about Lucan. You worry about buying yourselves a few tankards. On me. Thank you for keeping our city safe.
No, come back. Take me. This guy's a madman.
Can I take you somewhere, Lady Merrill?
Hell no. Well, alright then. Come back. It's funny
the
playing through everything.
Thank you.
Knowing how it turns out.
The river gate. Quick as you can. What's going on, Mira? Is there a problem?
It's Maybe none of your concern.
Nothing you need concern yourself with, Lord Morgrin.
Really? Yet my pockets are a few dragons lighter, and here you sit in my litter. I'd say my concern just saved your skin.
Let me out of your litter box.
Clearly you've made powerful enemies here in King's Landing. Although, you've made short work of one of them, at least. I hear Lord Andros has found a home in the Black Cells. I'm impressed. It seems he took on the wrong handmaiden.
Andros is just the beginning. Not really.
Andros was just the beginning. I plan to destroy anyone in my way.
All of a sudden she looks fine again.
Of course, now that you've gotten rid of my biggest competitor, all kinds of opportunities have opened up. Particularly in your part of the Seven Kingdoms. The Ironwood Market is wide open.
That part is off limits.
Hold up, Lord Morgrin. That's my family's ironwood you're talking about.
Yeah, hold up.
Well, for now at least, you're right. But probably not for long. You're clever, Mira. Getting that decree from Tyrion's chambers, I still wonder how you managed such a feat. Of course, I knew you'd be a problem when we first met. Imagine. A handmaiden stealing the crown's ironwood contract from under my nose.
It's coming.
That's why I bribed that Lannister guard to kill you.
Denton.
Don't look so surprised.
You piece of...
No, you'd become a target sooner or later.
You. You two-faced shit. Don't you have any honor?
Honor?
The way she says it all polite.
I got where I am because of honor. We've both seen what happens to honorable men. After Lud takes Ironwood, he and I will control the Ironwood trade entirely.
Lud's gonna be dead.
You've been very helpful, Mira.
Well, maybe.
But it's time to get you out of the way. Can't have you complicating things.
White Hills are incompetent.
The White Hills don't understand Ironwood. They can't take care of the forests.
I said the same thing last time.
The trade, but they'll run it into the ground. Yeah. Only the foresters really know those woods. You're a fool not to see that.
If they leave the hills bare, I'll find another forest. I couldn't care less, and neither should you, because you'll be dead.
Oh, we did it. We step on his foot, I guess. Oh, nice. Punched him in the throat.
We've arrived.
I missed that last time.
Now get out of my fucking litter!
Can't I just punch you in the throat again first?
Lucan, fun. Fancy coming across you here. I seem to have found something you're looking for.
Like you have.
I've been searching for this murderer a long time. Finally, I got her.
Don't do this, Lucan.
You don't need to do this, Lucan. Whatever you think you know, we can work something out.
Shut your liar's mouth. It's time you answered for your crimes.
Take her to the cells. Chin up, Mera. I'm sure if you ask him nicely, the headsman will be quick.
Forgive my brother's temper. And we are his bastards. I doubt anyone knows. It was his dark secret. And he feared his family would find out.
Lord Gregor wouldn't do this.
This can't be true. Lord Gregor was an honorable man.
But a man all the same. Jocera would say he banished us to hide his shame. But I like to think it's because he knew what we were. That he was protecting us in his own way. We thought one day Gregor would come and see everything we've built.
So they have the last name Snow.
But instead it was you. You are the first to arrive. It must have been a difficult journey.
Could she be the half-sister?
And fewer still live to tell about it.
Broke my vows to get here. Could she be the half-sister of Jon Snow?
I had to break my vows to the Night's Watch.
Rob Snow?
We barely made it.
Not many survive this far north of the Wall. But you're here.
Did you know him? Maybe I'm wrong, but you keep looking at him.
Doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter. Not anymore.
You fought well for a crow.
I saved your life.
I wouldn't go that far. Although I admit you can fight. Maybe they did teach you something at Castle Black. But then, my expectations were low.
Too.
You fought well yourself. Or at least your bear did.
His name is Shadow.
Shadow. We didn't know that.
Killing them, I don't mind. It's the burning that stays with you. You'll never forget that stench.
Did you see what they just did? They don't care about their own.
My sister has trained them well. Emotion is a weakness, according to her.
Something's off about them.
There's something off about them. I'm not sure what.
They've been trained to fight. Nothing else matters but that. They're more my sister's doing, not mine.
The whites grow bolder by the day. Ever since the wildling tribes went south with Man's raider.
How'd you lead these warriors?
I need to go back.
How did you command them? The warriors.
I really told you.
There's a power here. I should return to the village.
Fulgorn
Vysenir. Did you not hear me? Fulgorin! Suna!
What?
Wait! Fulgorn Vysenir.
He makes white noises. Or is it like animal noises? He looks dead.
You're losing control.
What was that?
It's blood magic. The more she uses it, the weaker she becomes. And they can sense it. Elsara's a fool to keep taking these risks.
You should stop
her. One day, they'll kill us all if we're not careful.
There must be something you can do to stop her.
She is convinced her blood magic is the only way to protect the North Grove, that her warriors are the answer. But she can't control it. I worry about her. It's more dangerous than she knows.
Okay, is it only him and
her? She was right about one thing, though.
That are the children?
The Whites are growing bolder. And the worst is yet to come.
Everyone else are these mind-controlled or blood-controlled warriors? It's just them two who are the children of Lord Gregor?
Now that my father's dead, there's no reason to stay. That's why he sent you, isn't it? To bring us back to Ironwrath. To crush our enemies south of the wall. And avenge his death.
Father didn't want that.
That's not why I'm here. Lord Gregor told me the North Grove can never be lost.
And if he were still alive, he'd tell you Ironwrath can never be lost. Family's more important than this.
Where's Sylvie?
Never trust a fucking wildling.
She was never tied up, so she couldn't have untied herself. What's the whole thing behind the torch? Why do we even pick it up?
Jailer! Please!
Shut it!
Please come here!
Look at bar.
How strong are these bars?
Pry open the bar. Surely they would have thought of that.
Hey! Get away from there!
Jailer! Jailer, come over here! So don't give me that look. You can leave the judgment to the Father, whatever gods you believe in.
Don't give them the satisfaction.
I'm sorry, I meant no offense. But we have to keep our heads held high, even when everything else is taken from us.
I have a son, a little baby boy. I think of the smell of his skin, his tuft of brown hair. There is nothing I wouldn't do, nothing, just to hold him again. Dignity is worthless compared to that. What would you do in my place? I'll never see him again.
Make peace with the gods.
In Essos, they greet each other with the words, "All men must die." If today is our day, then we should pray for the gods to judge us gently. If today is our day.
Mira, making friends already, I see.
Influencing strangers.
We'll be coming back for her next. For your trouble.
Father, I pray to you. Judge me softly for my sins. Mother, I pray to you. Blanket me with your grace.
I found the gods at last.
She's doing what we
said.
They
can't help you now.
They'll be here for you soon. You don't have much time.
It's crap.
You backstabbing shit. You have a nerve.
There's no need for that, Lady Mira. I've come to make you an offer. I want you as my wife.
Oh, you've gone mad.
Your wife? Have you lost your mind?
Not at all. This makes a lot of sense for both of us. I want Ironwrath, and you're going to give it to me. It may not be the grandest castle in Westeros, but it's a start.
That's a one-sided trade.
Why would I do that? What's in it for me?
You keep your head, of course, and I'll get you out of here. But if you don't value that, think of your bloodline, your precious Forrester legacy. This is your chance to make sure it carries on.
What are you talking about?
Two of your brothers are already dead. Ironwrath will fall to you. And through marriage, it will become mine. A holdfast in the north can only help my ambitions.
Promise me Lud dies.
If all this happens, I want revenge against Lud. Promise me he dies.
Let me be clear, Mera. You're in no position to make demands.
Oh,
it's
on.
Fitting our betrothal begins in a cell. So, Mera, what do you say?
I hate doing this. I hate even just choosing this. I am yours.
Good.
Morgan will now speak for you.